Africans, when they go to foreign countries, they behave. They adhere to the laws of those countries. They don't go there and misbehave. And we can't suffer because of two people decide to have children outside. You know, we can't suffer, you know, because we want to play soccer with Zambia and they're denying us soccer. So therefore, we must sacrifice our country. We must open our country, you know. And for Africa or the rest of the continent to send their people here and say, we helped you. Let me say this, Germans, they've contributed when industries, Japanese, they put Toyota. Do you see Japanese here? Only come these guys who are opportunists. They say we helped. They never helped us. What is it that they've helped
us? The irony of what you're saying, though, Advocate Khumalo, we're broadcasting here from Constitution Hill, which is the bedrock, the legal instrument that allows for freedom of expression.